In walks the biggest Mexican I have ever seen. Big as shit. Just walks right in like he owns the place. Now, nobody knew quite what to make of him or quite what to think. There he was, and in he walked. It was dark, too. I don't mean dark-skinned. No, this was different. It was as if he was always walking in a shadow. I mean, every step he took towards the light, just when you thought his face was about to be revealed, it wasn't. It was as if the lights dimmed just for him.
Este huele a cagada.
So, this guy takes a seat at the bar. Now, I wasn't interested in his drink. No, I was more interested in what he was carrying when he walked in. Some sort of a suitcase, kind of heavy. And he sat that thing on a stool beside him as if it were his girl.
Well, one.
And I'm sorry, but they got what they deserved. It was judgment night in that place.
Fuck you, man.
I think he's headed this way. Well, thank you, boys. Y'all take care.